Okay, here we have this 2000 Polaris Indy 600 XC again. We just put the starter in. Now this is a pretty challenging task to do with without taking the exhaust off. What we did was we left the rear bracket on, as you can see there. We left that on, and then we took the front bracket off, and then we put the starter in. We sort of slipped it into this, you know, cavity here, and then we did the lower, you can't even see it, but down there, down at the very bottom there, there's a bolt. We did that bolt first, then we tilted the bracket this way towards, you know, towards me, and then we got the bottom starter bolt in, which is a 9/16 head 3/8 by 16 bolt. Then we got the top bolt in there, this Allen one here, and then we got this bolt in, and then we, oh my God, what a catastrophe, nightmare, fucking, it took forever, but it's in, so let's do a cold start. Let's do a cold start on this thing. Here we go, put the choke on, and here we go. Videos, and be sure to check out my other videos and definitely subscribe.